This is how you make a super coolin' martini. Put full bottle of water in the freezer for about 2 hours. Next, in the cold coupe or martini glass, put one olive. Spray cold glass with vermouth. Pour water slowly in the middle on top of the cold olive. The moment water touches the glass, it begins to freeze. Don't make it too big since it might fall on the side. Pour gin or vodka from the freezer and enjoy your martini with the iceberg inside.